Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Colin Holtz. I am the associate pastor of the church at Ponce and Highland, and I am overjoyed to be able to welcome you to tonight's organ recital featuring Leslie Boyette. Leslie began teaching piano lessons, or taking piano lessons rather, at the age of nine. That would be a feat if he had began teaching them at the age of nine. He started studying organ in high school and took lessons at his family's church, Boulevard Baptist in Anderson, South Carolina. In 1985, Leslie graduated from Furman University in Greenville, South Carolina, with a Bachelor of Music degree. While at Furman, he studied organ with Dr. Lindsay Smith and Margaret Weeks McKay. After college, Leslie moved to Atlanta to go to paralegal school and has worked in the legal field full-time since graduating, a man of many talents. He served as organist choir master for St. Andrew's in the Pines Episcopal Church in Peachtree City, Georgia for 13 years. In 1997, Leslie received his Master's of Sacred Music degree from Georgia State University. During graduate school, Leslie studied with Dr. Timothy Whistler, now retired, organist of Christ the King Cathedral. Leslie currently subs for churches in Metro Atlanta, including our very own church at Ponce and Highland, and he sings in the cathedral choir and schola at St. Philip's Cathedral. We are so excited and overjoyed to be able to bring you this musical concert by Leslie Boyette. Please give me an assist in welcoming him this evening.
Thank you.
Turn the lights on because we are going to do the next one together. And I thought it might help reading the lyrics, which are on the back of your bulletin. But before we do that, if you will permit me a historical note, the beautiful sanctuary you are in dates back to 1928. It was lovingly restored in 2009. Historically known as Druid Hills Baptist Church, the worshiping community whose space you are currently in is known as the Church at Ponce and Highland. We are a pro-LGBTQ, multiracial, economically diverse, and member-led Atlanta church. We are devoted to thoughtful spirituality, radical inclusivity, and caring community. And I feel confident in saying that no matter where you are on life's journey, you would be most welcome here. So, you're tired of hearing from me already? Let us turn back to Leslie and stand as Abel and sing together, "Angels We Have Heard on High."